All right, we're gonna try out a little 32 Smith and Wesson.